She left me a note. Did you know that? She left me a note that she was doing it for me. Because she knew that I didn't want her anymore. What's horrible is it was true. I didn't want her anymore. I was ready to walk away. I was gonna wash my hands of the whole fucking thing, find some sane girl and start over. Someone who didn't play mind games all the fucking time. Someone who didn't question my every motive. Someone who didn't scare the hell out of me. Did you know there were times I was afraid that she actually might kill me? My own wife. I was afraid she was gonna poison the milk. Or stick me with a steak knife in the middle of the night. Honest to God, I was scared to even go to sleep. Sometimes I think the reason why she did it was she knew this would hurt more. If you gotta go, I know, I'm such a head case right now. It's just, I just don't want to think about it anymore. I just keep seeing her in that pool of blood, the way how I found her. With her wrists, and it was all over her nightgown. The one I bought her for Christmas. And her eyes were all glassy, like you see in the movies. Like a dead fish. Like a dead fucking fish, but it's my wife. And it's real. And no matter. And I just want to get it out of my head. I just wanted it to go away like it's a bad dream. But it hasn't yet.